Hello and welcome to St Meryn School. At St Meryn School, developing the holistic child is of the utmost importance, and with this in mind, we offer a broad and balanced knowledge-based curriculum, which is engaging, exciting and innovative.
Try and put six on your ten frame. Oh, yeah. Do you think you might need some more?
It stimulates our children into asking searching questions, shapes their learning, and enables them to develop into independent thinkers and learners.
I'm going to dig it up because I'm an archaeologist.
At St Meryn, we understand the importance of reading, and it's a skill that enables lifelong learning.
It would soon be ready to hack.
It really does take you on the greatest adventures. Our trained Read Write Ink staff teach the children from the very beginning using Read Write Ink phonics, and it enables the children to experience success from the beginning of their reading journey.
Make, left, catch.
Dinosaur.
Children reread the text several times to increase their fluency, and it enables them to become successful storytellers and writers.
I would like you and your partner to find and write down three things that show that Lord Hrothgar was a fantastic king.
Only the best timbers were used, only the finest craftsmen.
Something to celebrate.
Yeah, like it was a good year.
Yeah.
They could have been very powerful, and they may have taken lots of things from people.
Thank you.
What I like about reading, it takes you to a much world of your own, because if there's a low description, you just feel like you're teleported inside it, because you can get a clear image of what's happening and what the characters are saying and what emotions they're feeling, and you can just picture what's happening, a bit like in a film.
The community is at the heart of our teaching and learning. The topics have been selected to embrace the wider area in which we live, celebrating our rich heritage, as well as expanding the children's knowledge.
We are looking in the water to see if there's bad stuff.
Like bacteria and seaweed.
At St Meryn, we're really passionate about science. We try to foster creativity, inquisitiveness. We've got science ambassadors in every class who've got their own little lab coats, and they go around doing special investigations and reporting back. We're trying to create scientists of the future, and lots of passion, lots of enthusiasm and lots of awe and wonder at all times.
We're going on a bear hunt. What a beautiful sunny day. We're not scared.
We aim to ensure that our children develop the knowledge and skills they need to excel by becoming creative and curious citizens who respect and care for one another and the environment around them.
Well done, Merlin. What else do you need?
We got some sticks and they're for our bear to make home.
Yeah.
Laid it over, and then I found some leaves and put it on the top, and then found some bark because that makes the funk and that makes it cozy and that stops the rain coming in.
Oh, so it's waterproof and warm.
Yeah.
Lovely. I think the bear's gonna love it.
Yeah.
Should I move that out of the way?
¿Sabéis qué significa cómo estás?
Do you know?
Correcto.
¿Cómo estás? Significa how are you.
Chusa es así.
No. Señora Daniels es
mal.
Our caring and supportive staff team is at the centre of the pupils' experiences at St Merin. They provide every opportunity for the personal development of each individual child. We are proud of our pupils' behaviour. They are encouraged to make positive choices based on our school virtues, which are rewarded and celebrated throughout the school week. I hope this has given you a flavour of what life is like at our lovely school. If you have any further questions or would like to come and visit for yourself, please do not hesitate to get in touch. We look forward to seeing you soon.